Hello guys, welcome back to From the Depths with me, Crafting the Cat. Today, we're gonna take the fight to the deep water guy. No, white flares. Once again, gonna be stealing another resource zone. With two of our captured fleets. I've decided to disband all of the Deepwater Guard fleet, the entire Deepwater Guard fleet that I've built up, and just go solely with these guys. Because they're just playing better.
Moving now.
This will be a massacre. Here we go. And forward we go. And the massacre. Just spray and pray right now. Penetrating shield. Penetrating these red shields, no problem. Turn it down a little bit for me, because I'm deaf now. Maximum firepower! Missiles away! Missiles fail to impact thanks to flares. Just the non-stop spray of missiles. That's hilarious. Most of them have missed, but some of them. A large portion. Oh boy! Right brace! Is you to jump above it? No, it just got eaten alive. And I would say, enemy defeated. Good job, boys. I think I'll let you guys try a little bit harder now. And enemy ship sunk. Congratulations. And rammed again. Victory. Disintegrating. And no! Oh crap, this could be bad. No. That sucks.
Receiving.
Repair.
Moving out.
There we go.
Moving out.
Between episodes, I'll move that thing over there.
Receiving. Moving now.
And time to clear up more space.
Moving
now. Let's see if I can engage two at once.
Receiving. Moving now.
And engage! Begin the offensive! Today will be the day we I take the fight to most? Well, this isn't gonna do. Let's look at these bullets. Ooh, cool, cool. Now let's go look at these bullets. What are we using? Really boring ones. Those look bad, though. Oh. Were you facing a fresher here? Come on. Tread. Oh shit.
Engaging now.
All target, all focus firepower on this thing. It's got 2 firepower. Rip it to shreds. Don't tell me it was actually blew into something. No. Not possible. Oh, there was a flyer here, I guess. Got gutted by missiles. And got vaporized.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Did it sink? Oh no, I was gonna say. That would have been a bit BS. Oh, but they're just all clutched up. Made one big hut. Good to know this thing's useless. At least it gets factions. Big explosions. Congratulations, you are almost dead in the water. Again, still acceptably. This is honestly pretty annoying. I'll be back with this dead. Here we go. I stole it. That was delightful later. Oh yeah, there's still some enemies left. Where are they? A plane. Oh crap.
Engaging now.
Pretty deadly one, I think. I need one. So if you would kindly knock it down. Where the heck are you going, missile? Missiles just say bye. This is a problem. Slight problem, I would say. Hmm. subway. Please don't be double. Something tells me this boat is not structurally sound anymore. Might be a minor hull breach. How is this thing still afloat? Oh, this side's flooded as well. How fun. Oh, the missiles are to here. I don't even want to watch this battle. Ah! This is gonna be interesting. How will this thing die? Oh, out of fuel. Yeah, that's a problem. Do not start sinking. What's this? Active radar, okay. You're not this one, are you? Not a man. No, good. Testing out a new strategy. Radar missiles with EMP. That ran out of fuel. Delightful. Very useful. So useful, it's not exciting. Should hit. Assuming that's a missile, not damaged. And did it? Ooh, it did. That's gonna miss. I'll be back in a minute. What will I? How will I get back? EMP. Oh crap. And direct impact. I want to get a tail impact though, please.
Ooh. Ooh.
That did not help. And missiles. Brace. Impact. 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 Nice. Very good. Stop recording button, not the pause game button.
Ooh,
all engines except those are. Yeah, he might win. Unless this is very lucky. And it's a critical component of a missile, of the EMP-ness. Of overpoweredness. And impact. Did no damage. Or did it? Wait. I can never tell if it did damage. Wait, how did that come back online? Missiles a lag? Battle end options. No forces. Oh, okay. Not bad. I can outrun that. Yeah, I'll just be back in a minute once this thing is done. Four. No damage. Though. Let's try if we can't get away.
Receiving. Receiving. Moving now. Moving now.
Nope. Not happening.
Moving now.
I just needed to regroup. Oh, we lost one. No, we didn't. There we go. Let's see if we can't get a nice first volley on it. We don't have a nice first volley. Everything's out of fuel and sinking. Oh my god, this is retarded. There's one vessel operational. Out of four, there's one fully operational. And that's obviously one getting shot at. No, I want to run it.
Receiving.
Why is this sinking? What? That's BS. Hit it, right? Can we handle this? Scrapping. We need the parts. That should give us a whole lot of parts. Assuming they get picked up, obviously. Of course not. Why would they?
Receiving.
Oh yeah, no shooty time. No, this is a no shoot time. What? Where'd all the missiles go? What? Okay, I'll be back once I lose. After many minutes of firing, it looks like it's finally been taken down. Looks like some of my EMP missiles actually made an impact. Prepare for boarding! Like it's trying to get out, but for some reason I can't. But it's weird, like all of a sudden it's just like, it's got stuck up some pressure left. Is it just too bad? Wait, what is this it? Oh my gosh, I can't believe it. That was it. And here we go, guys. Thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you next time. Bye!